and the rest. Okay, so we have this example. For example, the ship is traveling with a speed of light of 80%, and the length between the two planets is 8.2 light years, and we want to calculate this length. So this length is calculated from the ship, but we wanted to know what is the length calculated from the observer on the Earth. So now we have this formula that says that this is the time contract, this is the length contraction that is calculated with the L0 time 1 minus V square over C square. But we want to find this L0, so the time calculated, the length calculated from the Earth. So if we have this length here, if we take in the length is equal to the L0, so let me rewrite this formula here, is minus V square over C square. So again, we want to find the L0. In order to find L0, we isolate L0 in one side, so we are dividing everything by 1 minus the square root of 1 minus V square over C square. So we are dividing both sides with the same quantity, 1 minus V square over C square. So now these two quantities we can simplify, and what it remains, now L0 is equal with L divided by 1 minus V square over C square. And now we are inputting all these values here, what we have to calculate the L0. To put this all these values, to input it, we have now, let's say here L is 8.2 light years. So 8.2, and light years, let me write with the abbreviation LY. Letter represents the signifies of the light years. Now, in denominator here, we are going to plug in 1 minus, instead of the V square, I am going here to substitute with the 0.8 C square. So here is a 0.8 C square divided by C square. And now when we calculate everything here inside the parenthesis, inside of the radical, so this one we are just rewriting 1.2 light year. But now down here we can write 1 minus. Okay, so now this 0.8 C square. Okay, so if we want to calculate 0.8 C square, so 0.8, if we are calculating here in the square, is 0.64. So this one is going to be here 0.64 C square. But everything here divided by C square. So this value here on the top. And now this is C square. With the C square we can simplify. And what remains here? Here remains just the L0 is equal with the 8.2 light year divided by 1 minus 0.64. This value what remains. So L0 is going to be equal with the 8.2 light year divided, let the calculator this value here, what is going to happen? 1 minus 0.64. So here is a minus 1. So we have this value, but it's a positive because 1 minus 0.64 is 0.36. And so just let me write one extra step. So this is 0.36. It's a 0.36. So then L0 is going to be this way. So let me calculate everything quickly. So this is 0.36, but is in a square root. If I'm taking square root of 0.36, it's going to be 0.6. And everything here is going to be 8.2 light year divided by 0.6. And now this 8.2, we divide it by 0.6, and we get the final result. 8.2 divided by 0.6, we have 13.66. So the distance, the distance calculated from the Earth, L0 is going to be 13, so just let me rewrite one more time, 13.66. Let's say 13.7 I'm approximating one decimal place because here is in one decimal place, 13.7 light year. So the distance at the rest, or calculated from the Earth, this distance here, it would be calculated with 13.7 light years.